Put pure coconut milk into the cooking pan. Stir it until the oil comes out. Now the oil is coming out. Set aside the coconut residue.